Good afternoon, YouTube. What's going on? It's Mesa Fail, Table Sean, whatever. Sean back at it with some Destiny. So when I went to capture Destiny 2 in LA and I inspected all these subclass nodes, we have a whole new layout. And it was a little confusion on some of the subclass perks that we get with these subclasses. Here I'm looking at the Dawnblade. And on the right, on the top, you see Attunement of Sky. And then on the bottom, you see a bunch that are locked, basically. And if you check in the description, I've got videos on each of the subclasses where I actually inspect each one and I talk about the different perks and so forth. On the bottom ones, when I scroll over it, it shows some sort of, it looks like a green exotic shard, and it says Ability Unlock. So as of right now, we don't know how to get those green shards or how we're going to unlock these things. I'm sure that will unfold, maybe over the beta. But the big question was coming up was that, hey, if I unlock all four up top and unlock all four on the bottom, are you basically getting all the perks? No, that's not going to be the case. Mark knows where the Destiny 2 project lead clarified on Twitter. Going to throw a tweet up on screen. Someone asked him, anyway, you could clarify info about the two subclass trees. Can they be mixed and matched or only selected in the group of four? And as you can see in his answer, the paths in each subclass can't be mixed and matched. They're designed to work as a group of four, example, this path or that path. So like top path for the Gunslingers, Way of the Outlaw. And in my videos that I go over all these in these subclasses, you see some of the perks we're familiar with. They're from Destiny 1, but then there's some brand new ones. So when I was doing the inverted spire strike on my gunslinger, I was wondering, why am I getting so many golden gunshots? Is that just something intrinsically with golden gun that they changed? No, that's one of the top perks in the Way of the Outlaw, that you get 6 golden gunshots. So just wanted to make this quick clarification video. Keep it locked in here, guys. As soon as any news comes out or any details about what we recorded or played in Destiny 2, I'll make sure to upload it and follow me on Twitter also, because anything that comes up, I also tend to retweet things out. So that's it, guys. Tomorrow's going to be Crota's End Challenge Mode. We'll be doing raid carries all week. We'll start off with single carries, then we'll do double carries, and then when we start feeling frisky, we'll be doing triple carries. So we do it live right here on YouTube Gaming. I stream it right here on YouTube, and we take people from the chat. That's it, guys. Do me a favor. Drop a like in this video, only if you see fit. Follow me on the Twitter at MesaSean. Check out my stream, usually and always on YouTube. And that's it. I am out of here like Vladimir.